Right, here we are, Stadler's Farm. In Essex, near South Benfleet and Canvey Island, that's where you find it. How much your van? All right. That's a little bit from last year. How much your bears?
Build a bear, 50 pH bears.
Yeah,
I know, yeah, they fetch money, they do.
Yeah.
Got three then.
Okay, it's £150.
Yeah, that's £2. Thank you. Oh, what's this fella? What's this?
£2 for that one, Dave.
£150?
Sorry, it's the cube. £2. He doesn't know, I'm selling it.
Oh, yeah. Okay, there you go.
Lovely, thank you for that, Jude.
Thanks, mate. Have a good day.
And you, thank you.
How much is your shirt?
Sorry?
How much is your shirt?
Shirt's £5 each, two for £8.
Can I have a look at them?
Look at my lovely.
Are you alright?
I'm fine, just. There we are, my darling.
Thank you. Okay. Somebody's near in the back of them. There you go. Alright, thank you. Thank you.
No problem.
And then Mogg's the other piece for Chelsea. Yeah, you?
Yeah, just
£3, yeah?
Yes, please.
Blend.
There you go.
Lovely, thank you.
Thank you, dear. Thank you. How much figures?
£3 I got four different characters.
Have you?
Just getting the rest out now.
All right, I'll come back then.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, I'll try it, but it's headache. I don't want to go into all those things, you know?
Maybe
you reckon?
Yeah. I'll help you.
How are you, brother?
How much of this?
1 second.
This one?
There's an oak wax on them.
No, I like that.
Because I've got a glass unit.
Yeah. It's what art
you've got. Yeah, well, you've done after. Yeah.
Right, that's the end of Sadler's farm. We move on to Stevenson's farm now for a quick walk around. And then Lazy Bones and Retterton. Right, here we are, Stevenson's farm. What's your video?
Sorry?
What's your video player?
I'm selling the whole lot, it's a job lot.
Alright.
£20 the whole lot.
Okay, can I buy them?
Sorry?
Can I buy them?
You can buy them.
The whole lot?
Yeah. And
alright. And this?
Yeah.
And this?
Yeah.
And all these?
Yeah.
Are they all working?
Well, I don't know about that.
Well, it's got worth a gamble.
Well, if you're into that, you know what you're doing.
I'm not, but my wife is.
Oh, right. Some of them, yeah, some of them are that one there. Oh, no, yes.
Okay.
Good morning, George. Good morning.
You're going for all of the...
It's all job lot.
It's all there, or were.
Lovely, thanks very much.
The bargain is done.
Well, if this doesn't get me any brownie points for the wife, nothing will. Thanks very much.
She's in it all that, isn't
she? She likes you, yeah. She's into all that, yeah. Well, we've got a son, you see, who's got special needs.
Oh, right.
And he's always breaking his video players.
Yeah. So we've always. You know, yeah, we pay a rest.
Well, we've got 3 or 4 in reserve, so we're always going to keep 3 or 4 in reserve, so this will go well for that.
Yeah.
Thanks very much.
Okay.
Yeah, thank you.
How much do you figure?
40. Lost a lot.
Quite much. What's this?
£2.
What's your difficulty? £2.50 each, darling. Thank you.
Oh, sorry, Matt.
Hello.
What's your bear? Okay. Right, I've dropped them off. Let's go back in again and have a look. My God, that was a deal, wasn't it? That was good news. Yes. I just bought a load of video players and instead of doing like 20 trips back and forth.
Yeah, it's like she's carrying 5 bags by the end of it.
Yeah, I just carried 10 of them back one go.
Oh, really?
Well, you better struggle pulling the bloody thing.
Yeah.
Anyway, be lucky. They don't want you getting to the table here, do they?
You're walking the wrong way, you know.
£15 at Harrods Place.
£15 a lot?
£15 a lot.
My wife will hate me.
Sorry?
My wife will hate me.
How much are you
charging? But I'm going to buy them.
Oh, Harrods with a capital I.
I'll say that.
How much are boots out for?
Selling for herself, she was a friend, she used to work for. Yeah. I'm going to have a walk around and I'm going to think how brave I am. What's your friend?
We're £4 now.
Oh, okay. Right, that's it. That's the end of the camels for Saturdays. Get this up and then we'll do some more. Okay.